Hello friends, today we'll talk about the cost of hydroponic setup. How much does it cost to set up a hydroponic farm in 1 acre? Now you would expect me to give you a very straight and simple answer, it costs this or that number. It's not possible, and I'll tell you why it's not possible. Let me build with an analogy. For example, if I ask you how much does a car cost, what will you say? You can give me any figure and you will be right. The main thing is you need to understand what kind of car I want. Do I need to do off-roading? What kind of comforts I need? What engine power I need? And depending upon that, there is a range. The car can come in any range and then I should decide which car I want. Similarly, in hydroponics, I can't give you a simple answer saying this is the exact number what your farm will cost you. You first need to understand what are the different cost elements that go into building a hydroponic farm. And then you need to decide which element looks best for you, and that will help you understand what is the budget that you should keep for your hydroponic farm. Now to make it simple, let's divide the elements into three different components, because you can individually choose what to do with each component irrespective of the other components. Now let's look at all these three components. The first component is the polyhouse. Polyhouse is basically a kind of a structure which you create to provide a right kind of environment for your plants to grow. To protect your plants from the outside weather, you create a polyhouse. Now within polyhouse, you have multiple different options. But broadly, I'll again divide it into three parts. First one is a flat roof net house. This does not give you rain protection and it allows air to pass through easily. Now flat roof net house is the cheapest alternative that you can set up. The second option is a naturally ventilated polyhouse, which does give you rain protection. And the principle it works is the hot air rises to the top and then it goes out naturally through the vents which are at the top. This is called a naturally ventilated polyhouse. The third option is where you don't allow natural ventilation to happen. You control the entire climate. So you bring in cooling and you decide when you want to ventilate. That's called a climate controlled polyhouse. Now for a 1 acre setup, a flat roof net house may cost you anywhere between 15 to 17 lakhs. A naturally ventilated polyhouse may cost you anywhere between 35 to 40 lakhs at the today's cost structure. And a climate controlled polyhouse can easily cost you between 55 to 60 lakhs. So if you just look at the first part of the setup, it can cost you anywhere between 15 lakh to 60 lakh depending upon which kind of structure you are creating. Now let's move to the second part, which is hydroponic technology. What kind of hydroponic technology should you install? Should you go for NFT? Should you go for DWC? Should you go for Dutch bucket? Should you go for grow bags? Should you go for grow slab? Should you go for trough? There are multiple different options. Let's understand what is it that you need. Now, whatever you are doing inside your hydroponic farm, your main objective is to grow healthy plants. So which technology you should choose should depend upon which plant you want to grow. We broadly divide the kind of plants that are commercially viable today into two categories. The first category is called leafy greens. It will include your exotics like lettuce, kale, Swiss chard. It will include your herbs like rosemary, oregano, parsley. It will also include all the Indian greens like spinach, coriander, Indian basil, gongura, amaranthus, and multiple other such crops. These are crops which don't grow very tall. We want to keep them to a height of maximum 1.5 feet. And they don't need a lot of structure to, lot of a structural support to grow up. These crops are grown in technologies like NFT, which is called nutrient film technique, where plants are grown in plastic channels, or DWC, deep water culture, where plants float on the water in rafts. Now, you can choose either of these two technologies for growing leafy greens. Now, let's say you are planning to grow something else. You are planning to grow tall vining crops. In this, generally three plant families are something which people are growing today. First one is cucurbit family, which is the cucumber family. Second one is pepper family. And the third family is tomato family. Now for growing these kind of plants, you can either go for a Dutch bucket setup, which is a recirculatory system where all the nutrient goes to a tank, then it comes back and you reuse it. Or you can use a cocopeat based setup. Within cocopeat, you can go for grow slabs, you can go for grow bags, you can go for troughs. There are multiple different options that you can use. Now, let's talk about the cost of each. If you are planning to set up an NFT farm in a 1 acre, the NFT structure inside, setting it up, the entire structure, the plumbing and everything, it can cost easily around 80 to 90 lakhs for a 1 acre farm. Now, same thing if you would want to do it in deep water culture. you easily save 25 to 30%. It costs you around 50 lakh broadly. Now let's say you don't want to grow leafy greens, you want to grow tall and winding crops. Now if you want to do a Dutch bucket kind of a setup, it again will cost you around 50 lakh rupees. And if you want to do a cocopeat based setup with drip irrigation, then that kind of setup can cost you around 20 lakh rupees. So here again you will see that depending upon what is it that you want to grow and what kind of technology you choose, you have options that start from 20 lakhs and that go up to 90 lakh rupees for a 1 acre setup. Now let's come to the third part, which is technology. Again, you can choose to have minimal amount of technology, only a basic technology which runs your irrigation at set scheduled time and rest all to be done by humans. Now that kind of technology, again depending upon how many equipments are there in your farm, may cost somewhere between 3 to 5 lakh rupees for 1 acre. Or you can choose to have a semi-automated farm where you, apart from controlling the irrigation, also control the nutrient, you also control the climate, you also have many climate sensors. That can cost you around 10 to 12 lakhs. And let's say you want a fully automated farm in which you want every single thing which can be controlled by automation to be controlled by automation. For example, even your shade curtains, that should be moved based on automation. Even your rain protection curtains, they should move based on automation. Then that can cost you around 18 to 20 lakh rupees. So here again, you can start from as low as 4 to 5 lakhs and go up to 18 to 20 lakhs. Now, if you put all of these three together in perspective, let's look at the lowest cost option. Lowest cost option will be a flat roof shade net house in which you are using minimal amount of automation and you are growing in a cocopeat based system. Costing for such a setup will be around 40 lakh rupees if you add the three parts together. And let's look at the other extreme end. You have a NFT based, fully climate controlled, fully automatic setup. If you add up the three cost elements, this will be around 1.7 CR. So you can have your 1 acre hydroponic farm for as low as 40 lakh and as high as 170 lakhs, 1.7 crore. So should you go for a 40 lakh farm or a 170 lakh farm? It's quite simple, right? Everyone should choose a 40 lakh farm. But unfortunately, this is not how it works. You need to look at two parameters. First one is what kind of crops you want to grow, because that will dictate which technology you want to choose. And the second part is, which is the location, what is the area where you are going to set up your farm? Because the climatic pattern in that area will decide what kind of setup you should create. Once you do that, then only you should come to the next question. If I need this technology and this kind of climate pattern, then what my farm should cost you? And we have already answered you. The answer in today's cost term will lie between 40 lakh rupees to 170 lakh rupees. I hope you find the answer that works best for you. And if you need any help from our side, please do not hesitate. You can leave a comment or reach out to our team directly, and we will try to help you to the best of our ability. Thank you.